Welcome to the Fluke 500 Series Battery Analyzers video manual. Today we're going to walk you through building a report. The included battery analyzer management software makes it easy to download collected data to your PC and build and share comprehensive reports. First, open your battery management program from the Windows Start menu. If you haven't already collected the data from your tool, you'll need to connect the PC to your battery analyzer using the included USB cord. From the drop-down file menu in the management program, select Connect and Confirm. You'll see three folder tabs, Battery Analyzer, PC, and About. Under the Battery Analysis tab, select the data and the templates you wish to download by clicking in the box to the right of the data and template name. You can select multiple items at once, then choose Download to retrieve the data from your tool. Once downloaded, you can switch to the PC tab to begin reviewing the data. First, unfold the data by clicking the blue data box to the left of the profile. Continue until you find the specific string you wish to analyze, then click on the analysis icon. Here you can view profile data, plot a bar chart and line graph, analyze by threshold, and export data to CSV files for sharing. All the data, impedance, volts DC, discharge volts, etc., can be viewed in table form or as a graph simply by choosing table or graph from the options you see on the left of the screen. Click on the Threshold tab to add or include the threshold settings in the final graphs. Another feature of the BT500 battery analyzer is the ability to view results in two different measurement units, impedance, measured in milliohms, or conductance, measured in siemens. First, you'll need to check the software version of the PC battery management software by navigating to the Help menu in the top left and selecting About. To take advantage of this feature, you'll need PC software version 1.0.69 or higher. If you don't have the latest version, go to the software download page at fluke.com and look for the battery analyzer and software page. Then follow the instructions. To change the measurement results from impedance to conductance, click on the settings in the top left and in the new window, choose Options. Here you'll see you have the ability to switch between temperature, Celsius and Fahrenheit, and battery results, resistance and conductance. Now back to our data. To include the graph form in your final report, check the box at the top right that reads Add to Report. When you've reviewed all the data and finished your analysis, switch from the Data Analysis tab to Report Management. From here, you can generate a PDF report to save and share. On this screen, you can title your report, add a subtitle, add an author name, add an image, such as your company's logo, and summarize your findings or add any relevant notes for the final report. Once finished, you'll have the option to preview your report in its final format before you save it. Once you're satisfied, simply click Generate Report, which will bring up the standard Save As dialog box where you'll name your file and select a location to save your PDF. I hope this has been a helpful overview on creating reports with your battery analyzer management software. You can also read through the more comprehensive guide found under the Help menu. As always, thank you for choosing Fluke.